Well, evangelism, simply put, is telling the good news. That's what the word evangelism means, to simply share with another person good news. And it could mean any good news, but in the biblical sense, the word evangelism refers to the good news about Jesus. So evangelism, when I think about evangelism, I don't necessarily think of a method or a program or some area of the church's ministry. I think simply of an individual follower of Jesus telling their story in such a way that they're telling Jesus' story too, the good news of Jesus. So every believer is called to be an evangelist, in a sense, in a personal one-on-one context with neighbors and friends and coworkers, and that they're doing evangelism when they simply become available in the course of conversations as the Holy Spirit prompts and gives opportunity to talk about the good news of Jesus, that Jesus Christ is the Son of God who was sent by the Father to live a perfect life in our place, to die on a cross for our sins, and by His resurrection give us eternal life, forgiveness of sins, and the power to change. So that's evangelism to me.